Welcome back. The greedy donator.
So, where?
There you are.
Huh? What's with this?
I found you. Are you the ones who are trying to take over the mint? You have no idea what you're up against. As long as I, Hell Money, am the director of the mint, this kind of absurdity won't fly.
The director? So he's the boss around here. If we defeat him, then this place will belong to us, Trike! I'm only here to collect money. Please don't include me in this. Desco didn't expect the boss to appear so soon. We defeat him now. Director Hell Money is known to have as much power as former President Hugo. His strength has earned him the position of protecting this important Corruptor Mint facility. He's a powerful opponent. A powerful opponent? Hugo was a peon who we easily defeated. Does he really think he can handle the full might of the beautiful Phantom Thief Triangels? He needs to learn.
Defeated Hugo? That was accomplished by Tyrant Malvatores. You're just Klingons who followed along behind him. Don't flatter yourselves.
Klingons? Let me tell you something. The only reason...
Well, what is...
Everything that's happening here is all just in my dream. That means all of Valzi's victories up until now are thanks to me.
What? Hey, what is this kid saying? What's this about a dream? I don't understand. Should I be feeling sorry for her?
Yes, because she's that much of an idiot.
And yeah, maybe just a tad. Hey, why are you playing along with him? You should feel sorry for yourself, Director Hell Money.
I'm going to enjoy hearing the lamentation coming out of that loud mouth of yours.
Here we go, girls. The beauty. What's wrong with you, Desco? This is a boss battle. As a final boss, you better get into it.
Okay, first things first. Gig? Do it. Can't send you out. You're not strong enough yet. Desco? Okay, Fuka. Dylan. Disco.
Give up already.
I'm trying to find a character that has at least a 6 in low range that isn't the monster class. Oh, Leon. Leon can do it. Ah, fuck. Just far enough. Let's see, do we have to... Okay, Eileen, Cursed Storm. Tsundere, you're gonna come here and you're gonna keep healing everybody. Tyrant Valzi, come out. Kill these two. Okay, you take out that one. Gig. I want you to idea. Take him out. You're gonna go back in here. Hebronian. You know what? We still have enough powerhouses that... do it. Curse storm. Vowsy, here.
Too late for regrets.
Okay, that's set up. Glorious hitter. Curse storm.
Too late for regrets.
You all ready for that?
A loyal orb. Nice. Okay, Gig, since the path has been set up so we don't have to take damage, destroy that enemy. Okay, destroy them. Destroy him. Vowsy, step up. Take them out. I wanted all the treasure chests. And battle done. We ain't skipping.
Now what do you say? That was as well as the power of my dream.
I can't believe I actually lost. And now the mint has been taken over by this delirious child. This is a nightmare. Jill in hell? We don't have that kind of money here. Are you stupid or something?
Yes, she is.
If you don't have it, then make it. Isn't that what this place is for anyway?
You're being ridiculous now. You're a demon.
And look who's talking. You lost, so you better go make me a jillion hell. Oh, bust some for Artina. How much did you want again? 1,187,428 health. Please understand that this is a fair amount based on the damages suffered by Celestia because of this place.
Fine. All the money we print is stored in the safe back there. Just wait for us to make more.
My nightmare is finally coming to an end. And Pixis's dream will come true. Desco, what's the matter with you? Does your stomach hurt or something?
No, Desco is fine.
Are you sure? Okay, then.
This isn't something Desco should be sad about. Big Sis's wish is finally gonna come true. As her sister, Desco should be happy. Even if Big Sis's wish is to conquer the world. Even if Desco's reason to exist will no longer be valid.
Desco.
I feel so sorry for Desco. And I will see you all in the next